That's like. Yeah, so you can watch the broadcast, but I said I'd invite you just so you can join on PlayStation, but oh, let's choose a pet Nacho Fernandez, he should be tots. I don't like this small screen. I mean, I'll deal with it.
Yeah. I got rid of it.
Or did you just like turn off your stream?
No. Go broadcast settings. Advanced settings. And then turn display message to spectators and spectators comments off. It should be ticked, turn it off.
Yeah, it's done. There we go. Now I've got a 7.5k pack. Yeah, that's not going to be bored. This is like Tots Ronaldo. Thin pack. I just question why these are thin and thick, but in the 25k pack still aren't. But you never know, they might change.
I got one too many. What a shame.
I would watch a live stream actually, but I just remember that I'm going to need to use footpin for some of these. But when I don't need to use footpin for like 10 in a row, I'll start watching them. It's over a K. Oh, fucking 1.1K. These packs are much more expensive now.
So then the people you get in it are more expensive.
Yeah, true. That's what I said, but I need them to sell it straight away.
Alright, premium the League of Gold player pack.
I haven't had boards in the two I've done.
Yeah. Right, but that'll be any different. Let's
what
be honest.
What if like a Tots Messi?
No, it's thick though, and it's a board.
Yeah, they're all thick.
France, striker, Gamera.
It's not gonna be Griezmann.
Well, it's someone who wasn't gonna be Griezmann.
Yeah, because he's Tots.
I got Bruno.
You got Bruno. I don't understand how he's an 84 non-res.
I look at my non-res and I see 84. Alright. But they can all be stored. I think I'll enough the 7.5k pack one.
So. I'm shooting 25k pack 7.5, 25k pack 7.5, and so on.
1, 2, 3, 4. James Ward-Prowse is quite easy to get. He's got 800 coins. Alright, I've got this silly.
Get Baston, Borja Baston. I just got him for 850.
I got Lozano for 900. Yeah, but it's our most. Not,
the next batch.
Yeah, but.
The next but. The world,
so. But it doesn't matter. Alright, 7.5k pack. Be a top. Watch me get a duplicate Bruno. It's thin. It's not a rare. That's nice.
Duplicate Bruno.
Bojan.
That's a good question. Jamie got tots on in his 7.5.
I got Conte.
Oh, my foot bin.
Fuck off, Conte. Alright, let's
go. A good goal to get is Konstantos Stafalidis. Because he's cheap. who else do I need? I don't know. Kodja, that beast. Oh, one viewer, let's go. Yeah, I know.
Another James Ward Prowse for 750.
I don't know how many players I've bought. Oh, I already have a Codgiel. That's nice.
Nice.
Did I just... I didn't just spam it, I know.
That cancer!
I think I bought the rares, I have no idea.
Should I go talk to her about Hitler and have it repeated?
I don't know.
Oh, the hell. Off one, Frank.
Alex, this man is a beast. Have you seen it on the screen?
Like, guys, give me some cheap players you can get.
Baston.
No. 850.
800.
No, it's out 450.
Oh, I'd get 350.
You could buy my Lascelles for 850.
Who?
Lascelles.
How do you feel that? Okay.
C-E-L-L-S.
C. Oh yeah. He's 73. Oh yeah. How much is it?
850.
I just won one for 850.
I just bought him.
Oh,
oh yeah, another one just came out.
Idiot.
Give me another one, Nathan.
Oh, what, cheap one?
Yeah.
Borgia Baston, I've got him for 850. If
Baston.
Not, Konstantinos Staphylidis.
Yeah, 850. I have to get one for 750.
Is this one aboard, maybe? So I've opened three fucking 25k bats and not got fucking board.
I never got a board in them.
Fernando Torres. Yeah.
It's Shane on a rare.
Is he?
Yeah, he is. He's 900. I think I might have enough rares.
See what says. Yeah, I'm just putting my players in first.
Why do I have to be one player off? Oh, why do I have to be one player off?
That's my live stream.
Why is it raining outside? I'm one red player off and I have 750 coins. This is what consumable searches are. Have a look. Left mid to left mid to left wings, 350, get on the market.
7.5k pack, be a thick board. Oh, you're back on.
Yeah, we won. Jamie, we won that game.
Why?
Well.
Jamie muted. He muted!
Oh, no. He's not even here.
Oh, okay.
Here he is.
Oh, is
Alex, did you not see the message I put?
Wait, is Jamie talking? No, no, we did. Well, except from half their team Diamond Storm. No, no.
Jamie.
Two of them died from the storm, then Alex killed two.
Jamie, I'm doing a League Rock quiz and I just. Yeah. Kind of.
Kind of. Main kind
yeah,
of.
Jamie, I'm doing the La Liga up. Jamie, I'm doing a League upgrade and I got Quedez a second ago. Jamie, I'm doing La Liga upgrade and I just got a Quedez.
Alex hitting a porter fort for half the game.
I don't know. Alex just told me to. I'm just watching actually stream, not in volume, but. Amiri.
Jamie, I'm doing SBCs.
The La Liga upgrades. I'm spamming all my coins, and then when the TOTS guarantee comes up tomorrow, I'm just gonna sell Pope to do it. Yeah, TOTS Pope, and then he's awful, so I'm just keeping it in my club, and I've got Begovic in goal. Because I had De Gea, and De Gea, like, I was against a guy, he had 11 shots on target and 11 goals. De Gea didn't make a save. Yeah,
exactly. That's literally what I've been saying.
And then I used Pope, and then he was like rubbish. So
I was like, you might as well use Pope if you're using it as an investment. Never know.
He is. He's like so bad. Helder Costa's a cheap one. Helder Costa, the Wolves right wing. He's 750 coins. We'll just have to go for that. I am right now looking at you, searching for Portuguese players, and you search for them. There's some guy called Baldy. You're looking at stuff. You're going up in price. You're looking for a certain league or something. I don't
know.
It's
blue! Oh my god. Spanish! Right wing! Who's that? Oh, is it? Oh, that's good! The fast pass! Look at the fast pass!
Wait, in the 25k pack.
Yeah.
What even when he's doing that?
My guys are stirred. My guys are legendary.
What pack was that? The 7.5 or the 25s?
Oh, about a bit older. What
the fuck are you playing at? One more fucking noise from you. We'll be off it for the rest of the weekend. Do you understand me?
Wow. So you're telling me you've got a board in your first 7.5. No, Jim, you've got a board in your first 7.5. I've done 3 25k packs and I've got a board.
It is on the large chat, yeah. Yeah, delivered. Who wants to have a look if they don't believe me?
That doesn't say Aspas. He didn't get it.
Oh, he's 93 raid, that's the same rating as Messi. Is
well, yeah, red card. He's the same rating as Tot Stone, and Tot Stone's about 10 times better, lol.
Alex replayed just now.
I'll replay it. I'm leaving my phone on like that.
Let's get it on it. Get it on broadcast.
Give me done three and I haven't even got a board in any of them.
That was my second one.
Arsenal. Oh yeah, you're on a second account, aren't you? I thought you were opening La Liga pack. I was like, what? If I don't get a board in this, I might just stop. Andy Carr for 900 coins.
I have 1k.
I'm on 46,000 coins.
Nine.
That's enough.
Then again, I'm going into my club. My club now.
Oh yeah, I'll turn my phone off. Another 25k pack. This is my fourth one. It's most likely not a board. Yeah, actually, it says there's no people watching.
Yeah,
I'm gonna shoot like Kicks Media packs. And okay, I'm on. Yeah, I've just clicked onto the store now. I'm gonna be quiet so Alex can see what I get. Four 25k packs. No board in any of them.
In my first one, I get Bruno and Gamera. In my second one, Aspas.
Do you think I could put Alex Hunter in a rare one? Oh, fuck off. There's no way I'm one rare off. Oh, fuck it off. Not one rare, one non-rare. Fuck's sake. I'm just not even gonna get a board, am I? Yeah, I know. I said non-rare. He's going in the rare ones because he's a rare. I'd rather not buy a rare for like a K or 800 coins or whatever. Yeah, I'm 46k. I'd rather, you know, do as many packs as possible because, you know, I'd rather have the chance of getting a board. I'm not going to pack a board in 50k's worth, am I? If I pack a board, it'll be like Tots Hernandez. More like Guedes.
That's who I thought I was going to get. Then I saw Spain and I was like, they're all good. It's Spain. I think before Spain, I was like, they're all good. There's no bad Spanish one.
7.5k pack, well, that's guaranteed non-rare. And you got Chichap Kuhn getting boards.
Who is there that's Spanish? There's Ramos, PK, Aspa, Busquet, and Rodrigo.
Alba. I don't know if you said Alba, but
Alba. What's the second Spanish one? The Liga 7.5. Can I get another top back to back? It's non-rare. No.
Good.
Oh, I've got an untradeable striker to centre forward. Update. We'll go for 2k.
Yeah, if I don't get bored in this one, I might just stop.
Guys, I think 15k was worth that. I've got an 82, 83, 84, and then 93.
And I'm still yet to get bored. and I've spent 30k.
My bench looks lit. The Path Glory Accardo. Team this season Aspath, team this season Otamendi, SBC Pio, Footmas Alessandrini, Coral. Yeah, I don't think Alessandrini is going to get used anymore. Sadly. Because Aspath is better at everything except pace.
I don't give two flying fucks, okay? Just shut the fuck up, cunt. Yeah, I don't care, you're gonna get fuck on the shoot 25k pay, cunt. Okay, you understand that?
You're right though, Nathan.
Shut the frig up, okay? Frigging heck. I'm so frigging annoyed.
You salty.
It's just the fact that I've, you know, opened like 100,000 coins worth of packs. Haven't even got bored, you opened 25k packs, so I've got 93 and stuff. It's just EA, it's fine.
I've done 225, 27.5.
Wow, I've done like 5, 7.5 and 4 25s. I haven't even got bored.
Lol, I basically packed Messi.
Well, you didn't basically pack Messi. Why is some guy called Coon X Community invited me to a community?
Recruit.
Guys,
all I've got to say is this Aspas beats Messi in every stat.
Hang on a second. Surely Messi has above 90 pace.
Yeah. He has more pace by one. 6 more shots, 6 more passing.
Okay, I don't really care, okay.
Yeah, you don't care. You would care if you got him, though.
No, I wouldn't compare him to Messi. I wouldn't even probably use him.
Why would you just play? I wouldn't even use him? You will test it.
Well, I'd use him on like a 1 for like the 70th minute.
He's one of the best Liga ones, 90 pace, 96 shot, 90.
He's not one of the best ones. One of the best ones is, you know, fucking Ramos, Griezmann, Ronaldo, Messi, fucking Suarez.
And that's it.
Not top 10.
It's the top half.
He's the top of the bottom half.
He's mid of the top half.
What do you mean? Well, it's not PvP, I don't know what that is. I don't even know how many players I've bought. Good. It's about an hour. I told you he wasn't. No. It is for the 7.5 though. I don't understand why. Because I thought my first one was aboard. But then it... Yeah, I know. Well, I'm about to open my 5th one and not get aboard, so yippee. It's finally aboard! It's got to be Spanish, surely. Yeah, Spanish. Centre mid. Coke 85. That's it. Anything else? An 83 as well. That 85 Coke and the 83 Lopes I've got is going to go to the La Liga Tots guarantee. And now I'm not going to get anything else because I've just got an 85.
I don't think I'm going to get anything else. In 2 packs, I packed an 84, an 83, an 82, and 93. Plus Otamendi. Oh, no. I don't know if I'm going to put Otamendi or Aspas. Nah,
I'm
going to
sell Pope
packs.
Now.
It's just
going to
be sad to get Aspas again. That'll be tragic.
I might sell Pope and spam these packs.
Yeah, but I'm not that unlucky.
Because my team is good enough already. I've got Begovic, he's bloody the best goalkeeper I've frigging used.
I might sell Alaba and do a second account, but then all rares are worth so much. I'd not, but no.
No, but you know, when you pack them, they'll sell instantly for like 900 coins. And you're buying it for like 900
to repair. I've got a duplicate rare. Yeah,
you'll need to trade over 10k then. How much did you trade over?
10k.
Oh.
Alex, you're still owe me 5k. After you've done that, you owe me 5k.
Oh, yeah,
next year. He won't, it's Pearson. Just sell you Vidal. Hang on a second, why do I have one? Oh yeah, that's why I have one rare. Because the other ones are actually good ones. Yeah, because it costs about 50k. And I remember when I bought Biotin for 70k and I sold it about 25. I was like, what? I was like, squeeze me, that's just not on.
A Hulk card for us, Bass.
I don't care.
Yes. And I sub mine instantly.
Yeah.
Well
he's not.
Have to play now. But for why not sakes, yeah, let's go.
I was about to say someone might need to play my foot champs for me, but I was just like, nah.
To be fair, I do have two tots on the bench.
Wow. You don't have tot Sterling, so.
Yeah. Nathan. Yeah, but Nathan, I have a player that beats Kevin's him in every single stat except from pace.
Yeah, but the pace is what you need, so.
Not when it's 90 already.
98.
I have a whole card in him which makes him get 98, so.
Yeah, but it just doesn't, so.
But it just does. I mean, my guy has 99 finishing, 98 attacking positioning, 99 volleys, 99 agility, 99 heading
Alex,
accuracy.
Alex, get Helder Costa.
Yeah, get James Ward
he's a
Crown
cheap
and Helder Costa.
Well, you told me to get Campbell, so I thought you were doing him. Helder Costa has got pages up for 800 coins. It's because he's a Wolves player, he's crap. I said
it. Him coming upstairs nearly ends my life because I thought, oh, I got so hyped. I was like. Mid sentence saying it's better be a bald, and then I see blue. I'm like,
yeah, I've been five, got one bald.
If only I saw Portuguese striker.
If you saw Portuguese striker.
What went through my head is it's not gonna be in Ronaldo.
Guedes is good, so.
Yeah, Guedes is good as well. He has like 90 pace, 91 shot. What? I mean, that's his best stats and everything as well, but, yeah. That moment, Aspas is the best right winger in the game at the moment. Well, actually, I'm not a team of the year Messi is, but. Yeah, no, team of the season Messi is. Team of the year Messi is the right winger. So, apart from that, Aspas is the
I don't know how many players I've actually bought for this SBC.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Do you like my right winger?
Is it a bronze?
That's Lucas. He's a beast.
You better not put Otamendi in the thing.
Yeah, I know. I had the informed guy, but I sold him to do something. I can't remember what it was. I thought, oh yeah, no. It was for the BPL upgrade. Yeah, he's really good.
Reece is getting rid of his Tots Otamendi. I don't know why, but...
I wonder why.
He's a god.
He's an average defender, but he's average, good.
Average. He's a god for me. Yeah. Are you deaf or something?
Yeah, then my bench is very sad.
I bought one extra player. But I will. He does what he wants, okay?
Yes.
Well, that's not an excuse.
I press X and loop in half it, that's a good start.
Oh, is this one gonna be a board? I mean, that's, you can always nice. Hope. I just want them to do the Finn and Fick packs. Not a board again! No. I'm on it now though. I've just got a 77 rated.
You're about to sit field hard after.
It's just a joke.
He should have said that. What we were. It went under.
Is someone already 1-0 up?
I didn't have that stat on the page, that's my excuse. Mane, 1-0. Mane is good.
Oh, so I can't see anything. Oh no, there we go.
Oh, I don't... Yeah, same. Let's see how close it went.
Don't say anything, and it's okay. That means it's a Finn pack. Yep.
Yeah, that's quite close.
Because he's an Ivory Coast player.
Because he's an Ivory Coast player and he's from Palace, and they're both expensive at the moment. So it's got hard work for it. Actually, Ghana. How good I not tackle that? I wouldn't mind getting myself a top ram off.
If I got top ram off, I'd discard it.
Bullshit. Bullshit. I didn't stand tackle. You didn't. I want to look at this. Okay, let's get it. Oh, yeah. Don't shoot it at my goalie's foot. Yeah, it hit your wagger's leg.
5 squad fitnesses.
Oh, but that's more.
I mean, apparently, I've never sold them ever, but...
Yeah, usually does. It depends. Fine. It literally depends just when. Man, why did you not get that?
But La Liga 7.5k pack, I don't know why I'm doing the 7.5k pack one, but...
Why did Farman not say that? Oh no, Farman went out the way! Farman walked out!
Rufia, decent. I mean, it's not the race.
90 strength.
One board, of course, is 55k pack. Who, Bailey? Wasn't I doing my stuff at the same time as well, so... And it's just like, it's Ralph.
That What, your player runs into me, my guy like gets a sandwich, it's not a foul. Your guy just falls over for my defender being near him.
Just got Higazi for 650. Higazi for 650, he's like the cheapest rated.
Put it, man. Well, yeah, to be fair, Manning shop house not like 90 odd.
It's probably about 60.
No, Nathan, every shot that he has, I'm pretty sure is green. No, it is all green. At least, like.
Is it? Oh, yeah, I see Brad Thomas.
Why's Brad watching you? What's it next to Brad in English?
I'll sit next to him basically in geography. Louis Piquet's in the middle. And then Ed Cox is on the right. But Don. That's racist.
The hospital is not stored, I think.
I need to have four more rares. Someone name me some rares.
What the?
Someone name me two rares.
That's not offside.
I need two rares.
Behind the defender, and it was still offside.
How has someone even saved the shot this game?
Oh, the pen. Does that even count? I don't think it's like that.
I'm at exactly 23,000 coins.
No. The long run of Alessandrini has been deep run. That goal kick, you were told that I pressed cross and didn't do it though. That has to be a foul. Yeah. Right, let's have a look at Aspas's free kick stats.
They're probably decent.
Oh my god, they're broken.
91 power, 95 free kick accuracy, 99 curve.
Oh, that's.
I don't,
if that was a toss, that would have been an OP one.
That was going in if you jump.
Uruguayan, it's not Suarez or Godin because they're both tots, so it's Jimenez. I'm not even actually watching you, really. I'm just doing my packs. Same with Brad, probably.
I did.
Is your name Brad?
No, 25.
And I've opened 7 and I've got 2 boards. And I'm going to sell Pope and then open like another 10. Because I've got like so many plays at my club which will help me to rate it and stuff.
Will you get yourself ending?
I don't know.
Oh, surely. This should be alright, this should be alright.
I need to buy any gold.
Oh my god, my team is walking to the bowl.
Bread's no to what? Oh. No.
How are you winning?
Only Sane and Mane.
Not that Gold Posh is good. I mean, Farman hasn't made a single save this whole game.
Sane, Beast, Mane.
And he was Mane.
Questionable. Whenever I've played Mane in Foot Champs and he's just not playing that good, but now I played it against Bish and he's a god.
You played it against those?
Otamendi and Sterling, they're gods. Gods of my own.
Otamendi plays shit against me and plays shit for me.
Yeah, against you, but then when I'm playing in Foot Champs, he's a fucking beast.
For me, you shit.
I have an anchor in him, that might be the difference, you never know. I didn't like him with the shadow, I put an anchor in him, he's a bloody god. Try it.
I put both on
them. This is like my 7.5 care back, and of course it's a thin pack.
Why does Farman just fall onto the floor every shot? He just
literally just falls. I didn't even get a rare player, this man. Even
fair. You're not fucking dominating, you've had more shots. And more shots on target.
I'll just put one up front. Much taller.
Don't mean he gets one touch on the ball and then half your defence is on him. That's not his fault.
It actually is Reese, jeez.
It's his weak foot, game.
Reese, what foot did you shoot with? Reese, what foot did you shoot with?
Jamie.
That's what Farman's been doing the whole time.
I came against him with Foot Champs and he hit it in his own goal. No one cares about your shitty positioning. Courtois high status handling, that's when you know he's bad.
Positioning is good.
I've got three players. Four players.
That was what? Except from I tackled you twice, and both times your player regained the ball. Alright. So when you're originally running with Mahrez, and then you play instantly.
That's how game.
Jamie, if you want, I'll play you. Oh, why is Higazi UK now?
Except from that was Mahrez, one was Sule.
I need some res, there we go.
Oh, did it just happen again? He hasn't just skimmed the crossbar, has he? Why is someone on ill?
Mm-hmm. In what pack?
I don't know, press serve.
No. You're gonna get a thin pack. It's 45s. Yeah. I'll turn it up, shall I? I told you.
How's that not foul? You didn't even get him, you've got his legs. You've got his legs. No, you've got him, you've got his legs. Not even an advantage. Not even an advantage. You're the... Sorry, Jamie, I can't help you. You have a 94 rated goalie goal. So far, he's done more than Farman.
Right.
Of course, my team can't pass.
Oh my god, of course I'm one player off. Cancel.
Fuck, it's not even easy. I've had more shots than you. What would help if it didn't bounce off my player to you?
Oh, look at his team now, quick.
Yeah, cause that,
you know,
that's fair, isn't it?
For some reason, he's not on, like, he is on my friends list, but then he's not on the FIFA bit, so I can't see his team.
Well, yeah, Philly's not.
I can usually see his team, because I look at everyone's team often sometimes, and yeah, I usually see his, but.
Of course, you can do that to me, but I can't do that to you. Got to have my player running into yours, that's a foul. I wasn't even controlling him. Out through my defender's legs, of course.
It's not a ball. I've opened like 10! 10 of them! And I've got two boards!
Jamie, are you ladding?
I've opened 250k's worth and made about 5k back.
Yes, a lot.
I'm waiting for like an Andy.
Why can your brother tap anything, but my guy just can't do anything? Yeah, I'll try and get catch or something. Look, he just doesn't even try and stick his leg out. Got to love my guy headering it to you. Yeah. Good game. Oh, okay. I'm trying for the scoop turn, does an elbow chop.
Sweaty.
Why?
I've just got a board in a 7.5k pack. It's gonna be like a rubbish one though. Oh, Keylor Navas. That's decent.
Fucking bullshit.
I was just like, I was about to say, can I get a board?
Every pass I did went to you.
Keylor Navas in a 7.5, what do you mean?
My team just can't fucking pass. I'll try and pass it out the box and it will hit your player's nose. Oh, why is my gun being cut?
Jeremy, I'll play after I've sold Pope and done another 70k's worth of packs. Well, no. Is it because it's almost 8? Yeah. Jeremy, I waited for you 20 minutes the other day and then you went offline. So you can't say anything. I was waiting for you the whole time. You said you're doing Zaha Hunt and you paid me after. I waited like 20, 25 minutes and then you just dropped an offline.
No, I'm just wondering.
What about me? I'm a faithful viewer. Listen to this.
If I get a top 10, there's a good blood 100k.
Jumbo it's gold pack. Shut up, Jamie. At least you got a rare. Jamie, shut up. Well, bear in mind, I've played it and replayed it. It can't be Reese, it can't be Alex, so it's you. Yeah, because Brad's just spamming his team and just... Yeah. I've got 13k left, so I'm going to sell Pope and do another 70k. Actually, no. I've got two boards. Unless I get, like, a board. Actually, no. I did just get a board in the 7. Reese, I did just get Kaelor Navas in the 7.5. So, you never know. That's my highest. That's my joint highest rate. My 25k pack Koke, 7.5 Navas. What do you mean? Shut up. He's not a beast. Oh, just shut up, you have cancer. Is Ruben Neves a rare?
No, he's an unrare.
Shut up. You didn't use Eduardo up front. It wasn't shut up. Did I have Wendell in goal? Yes or no? Yes. Yes, because it was at Wendell and you decided. Yeah, but if you got it. Actually, you had it like centre mid or right wing or something, but. Literally, any shot on target you had was a goal because I had bloody Wendell in goal. I can't think of rares here, I'm struggling. Kevin Campbell.
Held the Cobstars, Dang Ford Prow, Troy Bean.
Cheap res, Jesus Louises.
Wilson. Wilson's quite cheap.
Hegazi, he's 650. Ahmed Hegazi, look at him. I've just got him for 800. The West Brom centre back is crap. Oh, well, yeah, I got him like 3 times in a row for 650. Staphylidis. Hegazi. Okay. How many coins are there? How many coins? Well, he's like a K, 650, 800. Ronaldo! But you're not gonna pack Ronaldo. In before Tots. Like, Portugal, not left mid. You just give it all to me, because it's impossible for me to get banned.
That's what I told me, and that you just can't be banned.
Yeah. Check Indoy, how much are you? 1k.
I just transferred, like,
9 mil.
No, once.
My transfer profit, yeah, I've transferred over 800k once. Because
I transferred 600k at once.
I transferred like 600k when I packed Aubameyang. I transferred over 500k when I packed Bale. I just transferred so many coins.
And yet, you still have like no coins now.
Actually, I have an untradeable team that's godlike, so. Honestly, Jamie, you genuinely have cancer lobe tubes in your nostrils. I need some rare Baston. He's like 700 coins, because he's a god. Black Eder. You're buying the white Eder. This is going to be my last La Liga Tots. My last La Liga Tots. Bro, I bought so many rares. I bought over a page of rares. I thought I'd have to buy like a whole nother page. I bought a whole team worth of rares when I already had 3 players. Get Hegazi.
He's got a such bad team, then he has Team of the Year De Bruyne at hand.
Alright. He's got such a bad team, then he has Team of the Year De Bruyne at hand. And he's De Bruyne has scored.
La Liga 25k package of the board. I just got board in 7.5, so I should be getting boards in this, really. Realistically. But EA Sports PFH even Kubi Calendar Ref says no. It's not a board, that's nice. I've opened about 12,000 quadru. This week was crap. Oh, this really pissed me off. Like, it's just counts, really, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, that's so easy, then you just get Suarez up front. The Francisco Suarez, or Francesco, whatever his name is. I'm still live streaming. I don't know how long I've been live streaming, but... carried on Fortnite. Your game in. Pope's getting sold. I said I would go on Fortnite. Alex, get more Rizzio at CDM. Alex, go get more Rizzio at CDM. Just get more Rizzio at CDM, Alex. Just get more Rizzio. Let's see, okay, you got rid of the Turkish thing. Just get Renato Nuto at centre mid. He's a La Liga person, so... Just get Danilo. Mycon? Not Mycon? What am I on about? Fucking... I don't know his name.
Another one for this thing you've done.
I got plenty. Broke bitch with prop mates, made a lot of pennies. Performance in the galaxy, mix a little. With the fish, get your shark to bite. We like cheers, complete. Call me Bob. Do I have a viewer? No.
I've got three viewers now, that's quality. It's to my record.
I don't even have a viewer. Yeah, Brad. Just mute Alex then. Some help. What do you mean?
Nah, get out of Swagland.
You need to rethink your life, yeah. Get out of Swagland. Stop. Wait a minute. Mark up.
Put some niggers in it.
Yeah, put that.
I'm Michael Jordan. Stop it. Get some help.
If I can get to 4 viewers, Brad, get me up, viewers. I want to get to a world record. What? 3? If I can get to 4 viewers, Brad, get me up. Get me up. Oi, Nathan, just turn on another device. And I'll
yeah, that was me. I left and joined back. How much has Tot's Nick Pope, has he gone down like 15,000 trillion, quadrillion, billion?
No, I mean... Oh, no. Oh.
The cheapest Nick Pope is 70k. The cheapest Pope is 70k. I bought Pope for 71 and he's 70k. Jamie, how long is your frigging game? Jamie, how long's your frigging game got? You have an alarm! Yes! Yeah, just not doing it at all. Jamie, how long's your game got?
Alex, I'll watch it on my phone when I go in the bar.
When I started inviting Pearson instead of Jamie. Oh! I've got one spectator. Who spectated me? Alex, Reese, Smodge.
Oh no, that was me for like 2 seconds.
Oh.
Hold up, why do I still only have 3 viewers? 4 viewers! Oh my god! Yeah.
When you're viewing yourself.
S-O-A-R-E-S. I am on it.
Come on, we need to beat the record. Sammy holds the record of 5 viewers.
Oh, I'll be in a second.
If I put a GIF on there, oh, I can't put a GIF on the YouTube chat.
most commented channel.
I'm just spamming stuff. Let's drop a hashtag tots hype. You've been sending too many messages. You've been sending too many messages. Take a break.
I've been live streaming for an hour and 15 minutes and I've got to four of you. LIHs! I'm sorry,
that's my life.
Edward Cox. Jamie Caruana, frigging join me. Never call me that again, otherwise I'm gonna literally run to your house and fucking cross-map myself through your window. This is why you have terminal cancer up your nostrils, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna open the pack, leave the room and watch it on my live.
Who's spectating me? Who is spectating me? Oh, I've went off it. No. I used El Piero in a Foot Champs game. I've got Crespo. I don't know if he's on the bench, but... That means no icons is coming on. Jamie! Niggas are us. Bang. Boom chicka wee wee. Boom chicka wee wee. Was up? Begovic is a god. He's better than De Gea. He's better than Tots Pope. He's better than every frigging keeper of you. I came against Tots Courtois. Begovic was better. Don't make a frigging sub, you cancer patient. God. So you've got Milinowski on the bench. Milinkowski on the bench. Jamie, you're only allowed to bring on Milinkowski or Milinkowski, Kamil Kaminski. You're only allowed to bring on Kamil Kaminski. You have some guy called Limikaminiminiminiminski. We're going to score straight from kickoff because that's how I always concede.
This is the home team lineup. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back.
Almost to me.
In midfield, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Sterling. Moussa Dembele. Well, they're in a good position here. And here's the shot.
Bukovic!
The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected.
No, it wasn't.
It
was going in. Well, that's a nice pass.
To intercept.
That's another pause.
Moussa Dembele.
Of course! Straight back to you! And you're going to score from it, probably.
I wonder if he knows about it. If he does, he should be perfect.
Because you've got the A's.
He's played well over the course of that double century. Pogba. La Liga prime
players packs. 45k packs of La Liga players.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke.
That's a waste. 45k packs are bad enough.
Zaha.
Conte. Sterling. Kane. I like the look of this attack. Kane! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save.
What do you mean? What do you mean I can't shoot? I just fucking aimed right in the corner at shot. It's not my fault.
Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Can he do it? Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
Oh, for fuck's sake. This is just the start of the chajan. Not really. It was straight over Courtois. I just hit the bar.
Christian Eriksen. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball.
Oh, why did he left foot
the
that?
With a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Sterling, return to Kane. Good slide challenge that to regain possession.
I'm all over you here.
And he takes
why would you right foot that? I set him for the left. At least I've actually like had at least one shot. Like, more fucking more. You've had one shot, you fucking retard. Yeah, one shot. I'm literally dominating you.
Slipping it through. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. On the attack here. Ashley Young. The shot's up! Into the lead they go.
Yeah, after my like 10 shots. I'm literally all over you. Thing is, I'm still going to lose. Because that's his first goal in about 50,000 yonks.
This is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
When you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Finesse low driven, even at when in the middle, like here. Middle height.
Kyle Walker.
But you know, EA do what they want.
Coming on strong, and looking to play their way through now.
When you aim at Kante and it goes to Pogba, and it's going to be the reason why I concede. So most likely.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. The break is definitely on.
I was waiting for that not to be a foul. It took a while. That's got to be a red card. I was on a one-on-one. Yeah, that's a red.
Well, he's got to go. And for that kind of challenge, I think it's the appropriate punishment.
He's disappointed in himself, but it was a definite red.
Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now.
When I'm on the edge of the box, I just do that because he has 92 long shots. He's got better long shots than Eriksen, and Eriksen's like a long shot beast.
That was a goal of deluxe class.
Well, it can be a real nuisance practicing these on the training ground, but when it works on match day, well, it's all worth it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It's with Mahrez. Moussa Dembele. Here's a chance to attack.
Oh wow.
He's blocked that well. That's great defending there, stopping that
I
attack.
Aimed at Zaha.
Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Now here's a chance. This could be it.
Bruh, I was expecting that to be on target. What do you mean finish? That was a fucking long shot. Are you a fucking like retard? This is why you go to fucking Lenham school.
With, some sharp movement. Zaha. Shots on here. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Ed Cox, can you shut up?
You know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Fucking hell, what was that? I've had like three long shots or something.
Got the ball back. The interceptor got it.
At least I can actually take shots. Oh my god, that should have not done that. No, I'm just genuinely dominating you.
Eriksen.
No.
Here's Sterling. Valencia.
Yeah.
Dembele.
Wayne Rooney. James was having problems. He said I shot inside the box when it was about a 30-yarder.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. Sterling. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Going forward well. Zaha. Bounce back off the post.
That's a pen. Actually, it could be AY.
He's done the job.
He's banged it.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team for racking up the goals. Attacking well here. Rooney. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Crowd maybe expected a bit more.
Hagazi. I didn't aim there. No, he's just not talking. Oh, that's none of those two shots to him talking. Jim, I'm going to give you a chance. Jamie, I'm giving you a chance. I'm taking off my carry. Hegazy. He's like 70, like 2 rated. I said Hegazy. Hegazy. Yeah, Jamie, I'm giving you a chance. I'm taking off my cane. Jamie, I'm taking off my cane, but I'm bringing someone with 99 long shots. Yes. But Kunte.
With some danger to the opposition now they're here. Mahrez. Tackle here. Zaha. Another shot. Stopped without any difficulty by Asmir Begovic.
What do you mean? I was in a one-on-one.
Eriksen.
Oh, wow. I was in a one-on-one.
The interception. He's coming forward with some danger. In comes the challenge. They've lost the ball and the counter attack could be there. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
No, I didn't.
Well, the player that we're treads it through. The shot's on.
That was top bins.
Past the goalkeeper.
Yeah, Jimmy, but can I just question, Courtois, did you bring that line off the line or not?
He's just got to try and pick himself up.
He just stood there. I mean, even if he was on the line, I don't think he would have saved it, but... Yeah, but that was literally top bins.
The other very off colour.
I just need to shoot with bloody, what's his name, Valerie, he'll go in. 99 long shots, 94 shot power.
It's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view.
Song.
He has to clear it. Pogba. Sterling.
Foul. Well, I was on a one-on-one again and it's just giving me a free kick. I believe in the Valerie.
Hit it well! Ambitious free kick. Almost paid off. Didn't think. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Oh. Why do I power that so much?
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those.
What's the keeper doing here?
Shots on here. He's put it over. Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact. Bruh. However, accuracy just...
Jimmy, why are you passing it short?
That's Billy Quetta.
Actually playing. Bro, I thought this would be an even match.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Son, superb save.
How is he not scoring that?
Zaha.
Oh, hold up play then.
Valencia. And he takes it on.
Bruh, why? Is he not... I'm not even putting that much power on. Fuck the long shots. They're not going in. Ashley Young. Oh, okay. Sterling.
That's Billy Quetta. Idrissa Gana-Gay. Kyle Walker. And the responsibility for crossing is Walker's. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Kyle Walker.
How do you have half autism?
Striker there to get the ball in midfield. On the shot! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
He probably gets to the point where there's...
Possibly. Booking this. Togba. Sterling. Valeri. Space for him now out on the wing and shoots. Really powerful shot. The goalkeeper able to deal with it. Well, they line up for the corner. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
That's what I was off the pitch.
Idrissa Gay, praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
At least he tried. He believed and he achieved, but didn't succeed. What the?
Valeri, able to cut that out.
Oh, wow.
Some sharp movement. Here's a chance to
bang.
Attack. Contact.
Yeah.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but
Nigel.
Well.
Ed, leave and join back. Look at this, Jamie. Otamendi's catching up.
He's aimed for the far post here. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Attacking well here. Cross from Sterling. Well, with the extra man, it doesn't always lead to chances like
Valeri.
This. And a goal like this, but it has today.
Yeah, used the full width.
Why?
Switch play.
Valeri's a beast. I know it wasn't the like hardest
well,
of goals, but
rubbing salt in some pretty gaping wounds here.
Well, they just won't let up, will they? They're going to go to the final whistle.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Well, they could pose some danger now. Came in with a challenge.
Jamie, I'm keeping a clean sheet against you.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Pressed high here.
Sterling win that. Oh my god. Bruh, just let me play on, bruh. I was spamming X, it wouldn't let me.
Ericsson. Valeri.
How do you get the wrong Carroll?
Sterling.
Oh my god.
It's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent
Ashley
start.
Young.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm now. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Valencia. Pogba. Sterling. He's got his shot off now.
What a finish.
And into the back of the net.
Been a good fortune, but he's earned it.
I'm spamming X.
It is now an extraordinary
clean sheet, clean sheet, clean sheet, clean sheet. Jamie, do you want a rematch?
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
To try and score a goal.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Oh, the skills to pay the bills.
Valerie.
Oh, I wanted to score like a 50 yarder.
On the attack here.
That was an even game. I had 20 shots, 9 on target. That last goal, well, they weren't all long shots. That last goal from Sterling was inside the box. That Valeri goal was inside the box. Yeah, that last goal by Sterling off the bar and in that finish. That was a nice game. An easy dub. 6-0, bro. Jim, I think you can agree my team just rapes. Jamie, the front three is just too pacing. Oh, fuck off. Oh, for frig's sake. I'll just put Thierry on Riot left back. Oh, okay then. Jamie, Todd Sterling's a god. That Zaha wasn't the best, but he did score, so... Hegazi. Campbell. Helder Costa. The right winger, who's also Portuguese, from Wolves. No, get Konstantinos Balafilabalobos. No, search STAF and it'll come up. It's Konstantinos Stafalibalobos. Just to score. I'm determined to not lose. After last game, I'm going to lose this one, aren't I? Last game 6-0. This game, I'm going to lose about 10,000 trillion, quadrillion, trillion, billion, quadrillion, billion, blah, 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 blah. That's no excuse. What's your Shiza team? Are you gay? You have... No, Alex, I went to play Jamie. He's got attribute cards on his front three. Just to score. That's just a... So your Zaha probably has like 99 pace, nice. Plus 10 physical, so it has 93 strength. No, fuck off, you've got an attribute card, you little cheat. He's off and running and so are the players. Begovic is on the ball, he's doing some keepy up, he's in his mad skills. I did a pause cue. You have cats, oh. Tell me when you're back, because you can just easily... Oh, you have cats, oh. Yeah, tell me when you're back in your room and we'll get to a fair start. Don't try and tackle me. Let me pass to whoever I want, because I... Oh yeah, you are. 9.
Christian Eriksen. Kane. Zaha. Put them in front. Oh, saved by the...
I'm not shooting, lol.
Can he do it? Well, they broke it through here. And the celebration.
I mean, Jim, I did not shoot from the open goal. He didn't score at all last game. Jamie, I mean, I didn't score with the open goal, but I did score with Kane, so... Do you really think, okay, you have a front three attribute card? I'm not going to win. Otamendi's going to be outstrengthed by Zaha. And that's the worst part. Otamendi has 89 strength. Zaha has like 93. Son probably has 99.
Yeah, it's like 93.
Oh, hello, Reese. You haven't talked for a yonk. Jamie's got a handicap.
So the first goal is
what's a handicap?
This is how they look. And it's a shot now.
He put an attribute card in his front three. I mean, I got 85. Go on, Otamendi. Oh, that's a nice pass.
Rooney.
Oh, that's just the attribute card.
Straight away, but the advantage is played.
Trying to slip it through. Some potential in this move. Now Mahrez. The shot's on.
I've got Benevento player.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Oh. It's just unfair. The strength from your players, Jamie.
Deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
Oh my god, Sterling. I don't understand, he has 96 finishing, but then he still misses. Go on, Ericsson. What do you mean, I aim at the goal and shoot? Well, oh my god, Young. I literally saw the run and everything. If that went in, I would have discarded Begovic. You're not winning this header, I'll tell you that.
Now Kane. It's a quick break.
What? That
certainly hasn't gone according to plan.
Why is Ashley Young there? I don't have a left back now. Or at least I do, but it's Van Dijk.
Christian Eriksen. Well, they're in a good position here.
Speed up lag. Oh, I don't want Kante on that. That's going to be a rubbish delivery. Look at that. There's only one man, and his name's not Valencia. It's Otamendi. Oh, I mean, it was on target.
Christian Eriksen. Sterling. Good reading of the play by the defender. And here's the shot.
What's this got to have middle hat
to be? Because he's a god. To Van Dijk.
Played in by Eriksen.
Otamendi.
Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this.
No, Otamendi's a god at corners. Look at him jump up and boom, right in the corner.
Producing your best just when it matters. On today of all days, they've been superb.
He's a better striker than defender, even though he's a god at defence now.
Walker.
Yeah. It's just you won't.
Yeah, you can get like Theo Hernandez.
It's on the move all the time. And makes lots of these
the fact that I didn't pass it there, but it worked. Oh, Coon.
Now Mahrez. He's comfortable in wide areas, slipping it through. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
Huh?
Corner given.
I've still got pretty foot champs to play.
And in it goes.
Boom! Yeah, but I'm going to West Ham tomorrow.
So, Antonio Valencia. Now Kane.
Oh, excellent work Kane. With the tackle. Harry Kane's a coon. Valencia is a white cracker.
Here's Walker. Chris Gay. Zebele. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
What do you mean? Wow.
On the attack here. Zaha. He's got his shot off now.
Bruh, that's like you're blown. I swear it's like your second shot on target. Oh, that's nice.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
I'll give him credit. You could see.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Non-attributed. Non-attributed.
Sanchez.
Only.
Well, as a team now. Here's Rooney. Here's Sterling. This could be it. He's in. And they have scored. They do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Look, my two strikers are just too pacey. Lionel Sterling hasn't scored this game, but...
And they closed him down well and very
it's only 3-1, and you've got an attribute card front three. I don't know how I'm not...
In this part of the pitch. Here's the chance. Out in front of goal.
Oh, right hole. Wow. That's good. He's in it, gang. He's in it, gang.
Here's Sterling. Was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
The only board I've got in him is Keylor Navas. So yeah. I've spent $100k on them packs, and I have my best is an 85, and that was in the 7.5.
Good. 225. And yeah.
Jamie, if you win this, I'll give you a fiver.
Taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
I don't think he's afraid of Wazza.
Thanks to that slide tackle.
Head of that. Oh, Pogba.
Possession with that header.
Why would he not hit that first time? Why did he even make it bounce? Ooh, that's nice. Shut up. I'm taking off Kane and bringing on Valerie. And I'm going to take long shots of him because I'm expecting at least 5 of them to go and he's got 99 long shots.
Well, it's time now for the start of the second half.
Oh, yeah, glass pass, 99 volleys coming out.
That counts as one of your shots.
Lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
Sterling.
I think this attack is striking.
He's had a go. He's had a real good
Bruh. Shut up.
Not far away. He really did
fizz. It's because I'm trying to score from like 50 yards, that's why. You see Kunte hit winning it, boom, look at that. That's a foul. Look at the egg. The Malteser.
Ericsson. And here they are.
There's only one man.
Nicolas Otamendi. Pogba.
Boom! Oh, so now I don't have a centre back.
Keeps the ball in his grasp. Here's Sterling.
Don't push him. Wazza Shrek cunt. So that's Thierry Henry. I thought it was Kompany to begin with. I was like, why are you playing Kompany up front? But no, it's Thierry Henry. Oh yeah! I mean, my Sterling's about 10 million quadruple times better. Lol.
Evan Housberg ahead here.
A god, better than De Gea.
Sterling.
Yeah, glass pass with two.
Can he do it? Oh, I tried to do a back heel. Smelly Kane. Oh, that's a nice pass.
The Diego last pass was bad against you, but so far he's scored a volley from outside the box, a long shot, and a header from outside the box.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Now in Division 4.
I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, that was going in. That was going top ends. Cross that. Boo!
He's got his shot off now. He's gone for the volley.
That was a nice cross.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of volley.
Well, you're not winning that.
he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Just let me score.
Very good indeed. Diogo Aspas with a hat trick. Move has broken down.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Mahrez! Well, just when he looks quiet and ineffective.
Actually, caught.
Something like this. And now you notice him, don't you? Well, they were caught out.
Actually, you did. Look at Van Dijk. You outstrengthed him. Look at, if Kante wasn't 5'6", he would have got that.
With the pace in the team, that was always likely. Very good game, 3-2. Riyad Mahrez. Thierry Henry. Dembele. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Shots on here. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out. Valeri. Nice interplay between the two of them. Really at the end of his reach to make that very fine stop. Corner given.
Well, that's a lovely cross.
Pogba.
Really someone.
Away. Poor clearance. Stop the game for the free kick. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Sorry.
Idrissa Gana-Gay. Thierry Henry getting forward well as a team now.
You took a shot, Begovic parried you with an open goal and it P-rolled in. This is why you have tumours everywhere in your body. What do you mean? No, it's called your cancer. It's called me trying to bloody score long shots with Valerie.
Oh, I lost connection to my opponent because Diego Aspas scored 4 goals before half time.
Wait, what? Only took him out. Oh, now you're going to score from it.
Oh, I got time.
That's just, I'm all over you.
Big moment in the match, Alan. A bad moment for this team. Slipping away, they're behind now.
Yeah, well, it's all about.
There's only one man.
Back into this football match. Have they got it?
There's only one man that can make this better.
Just like the first, it was so well crafted.
The god.
Clinical finishing. To be replaced by. Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid.
For the visitor, number 16, Son.
Valencia. Song.
Oh, Jimmy, you cheat. I went AFK.
We could pose some danger now.
Oh, now you're going to score.
Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Nice return pass. Here's Sterling. Probing the pass. Returning into possibilities as the move developed on that counter-attack. And now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance.
What? This is a classic case of EA's.
Well, this attack. Hooray! And a goal!
It's just a classic game of the age, isn't it, really?
I actually need Pogba.
You know what? You really are all over me. Jim, you've had 15 shots, I've had 13 shots on target. Wow! I don't actually care, okay?
They're going to have to deal with, it seems.
Well, they've been excellent all year, Martin, but they just haven't reached those standards, anywhere near those standards so far.
Well, if you keep going in,
yeah, actually,
to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly.
Yeah,
for
you've got, but the online icon, you've got attribute card, attribute card, attribute card, attribute card.
In the 18 yard, in the 6 yard box, and you will score.
And now
I'm blocking you.
It's looking good, this move. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Valeri. Olivier Giroud.
That's a nice pass by Giroud. He didn't pass it. This is how you tackle someone.
Great ball.
Seize the run off, I'm going to break your leg.
Still danger here after this half clearance.
Bruh. I knew you were going to do that.
Well, it's the last knock.
Oh my god! I'm sorry he has minus physical. Oh. You really do like penis. You pass back to your keeper.
3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Oh, that's a nice pass. Paul Pogba.
Trying to steer it through. He's through here. What a goal!
Yeah. Okay, look, I'm getting Snapchat up just for this.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it? Between the sticks, if you make a mistake,
I don't care.
Ends up with a goal.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Red card, man.
Gay.
Okay, yeah, that's an easy dub, yes. That's a very, very, yes. I'd like one. Shut up, no one cares about your shitty shot and pass accuracy. No, I'm bloody selling Pope to do packs. Well, I mean, my highest rated player has been in the 7.5, but... I want to do packs, I'm bored. Jamie, get on my live stream. Shut up, Jamie, you have cancer. I'm doing packs. Are you like death? $70k for Pope. I bought for 71.
No.
71,000 coins. Oh. Let's go. If I don't get a Tots in another 70k's worth of these packs, bear in mind I've already spent 70k. I'm not just doing the 7.5k pack ones. I do... If you get back-to-back tots, I'll give you 5 off. Because you're just not getting back-to-back tots. And I'm just going to hear Ed and Alex react to, like, a non-rare. Shut up! Yeah, I literally just said I'm going to hear you and Ed react to the non-rare you're getting.
Oh, what's it?
I think I've got gold for you again, aren't I? What's that?
No.
You got 1.8k. Nothing. Look, 1.8k. 200. Yeah, I lost. But did you see my tick? Oh, wait, that isn't quality 18.
I'm still broadcasting. How long have I been broadcasting for? What? Are you having a laugh? I don't want to get your cancer. No, I'm opening packs. I'm opening packs. I'm getting a tots. If I don't get a tots in 140k. What? Okay, I mean, I don't think I can start on. Just join my live stream. My live stream's still on. It's been on for too long. Yeah, Ed can join a live stream as well. I've bought too many players, haven't I? I mean, it's good if I buy too many players because I have one less to buy for the next one, but... What, are you on the share play? Not share play, the stream. I'm gonna change my screen to the moment I can see. No, I change it to Kicks Media packs that Alex could find easily. That's Peter at Kicks Media, but I've still got zero. Oh no, one! There we go. I'm opening the pack. I'm gonna do no reaction so you can see. This has been on for 1 hour and 53 minutes. Have you seen the pack, Ed? Shut up. Oh my god, I'm one player short again. I need to just buy a player. Okay, can you shut up? Yeah, it comes out of Peter's channel.
Oh, regular league upgrade, you peasant.
If I get a board in the 7.5, I mean, my last 7.5 was, what's his name? Navas 85, so I'm not expecting anything at all. I'm ready for this board in the 7.5. Even though it's gonna be the thinnest pack I've ever seen. Wait, oh, two people? Who else has joined? Jamie, Reese, someone?
Yeah, I'm here.
Wait, are you? Oh, 282s in the 7.5. Who's the other person watching it? That's the wrong Hernandez. That's Theo Hernandez.
The other Hernandez.
The other French Hernandez.
Yeah, put Rashica.
Yeah, but
still a rare one.
I am. I do rare one in a 7.5, then a rare one in a 7.5, then a rare one in a 7.5.
Oh, rare one did a 4-0 up against Celta Vigo.
What? Wait, Reese, you the second viewer. Alex, watch my Alex, watch my live stream.
Why?
Just so you can see 70k's worth. 70k down drain, just so you can watch that. Okay. No, I'm not your second viewer. Reese breaks me a slam. Hang on a second, why is Harold Acosta 1.2? I'm still buying him.
Why are you still buying him? Get James Ward-Prowse.
Oh yeah, I forgot about him. Yeah, you guys can help me on who to buy. I think that's enough players. I mean, it's probably not, but you can tell me who to get instead. Or like, not instead, or who else.
You can get Chadley. He's like, he was 900 when I got him.
Actually, I think I have more than enough players. Yes, I have more than enough, Jesus Christ. Nigga United.
Fucking hell.
I didn't do that.
And there's no reaction, just so we can actually have a look, even if it's blue. Want to experience your non-board. Awesome board. 78.
I don't care about a super link head. Yeah, at least you got a super link. Yeah, fuck off. Oh, I can't be asked for 7.5k pack one, fuck that. But I don't care. I wish we put Alex Hunter on there. Ed, look at that. Look at that chemistry. In fact, let me check if I have any other rare golds in my club. I think I do. I now have Higazi. Do I get guys? That's my question. Reese has just straight gone off it. Who do I get?
Bartels.
Bartels? That's a nice one. He's probably like 2k though. I wanted 900. Oh, I got a yellow on the Bartels.
Nothing. Chadley.
Shut up, Ed. Chadley is 1,000 coins.
Oh, police in parachute man dead. Oh, 7 people.
What? You lagged.
Alright, noozer.
He's a non-rare. Yes, he is. What about this guy? 69 rated oil. He's not even gold.
Ronaldo.
This is going to guarantee me a tots. The person I've just bought guarantees me a tots.
What, Gem, you got regular guy? LOL. See, Nathan is not in top.
That's got to be enough rares, surely.
Chadley.
I fought him already.
Narsin.
I bought Alfred and Dye. It just says you can't submit journey players. That's non-res. I'll show you now, quick. Rashika. Just in case there's an SBC when you need one to watch his. Probably. You can always hope.
No reaction pack. Why are you
Coons
trying to
in
put
there?
There?
Look, I'm just showing Ed.
So you can't just, put him in there. Yeah. He just doesn't. He's just not gold according to FIFA.
Yeah, he's not a rare player. Oh fuck! I'm on 25 chem. Fuck. Coon gets me to 30 chem. The coon and go, not coon, the coon. Coon better give me a tots.
No reaction pack, please.
Yeah,
thank
all
you.
Of them are a no reaction pack. Even if it's a blue. Blue! No! Coon got me a tots. Coon.
No!
Soul!
No!
I'm sorry, Coon. Coon actually just got me a tots. Oh, and Guy, if only he was still tots. Coon, can I get a Coon spam in the chat?
I'm already on it. It won't let me chat.
Coon. No. Coon's actually just given me the tots.
And Guy.
Yeah, if any guy was still tots, that would have been a double tots. I've got a tots, I've still got 50k left over. I was like, it's going to be no reaction pack. I see blue. Nope, screw it, blue! Now I can do like 7.5k pounds as well. Lots of non-rares. I suppose Alex hasn't commented anything. He's taking a proper big shit, I'm sorry. If I get back-to-back tots... Coon, yes, Ed!
Have you Jim, not seen all mine?
Yeah, but... Jim, why do you not believe I got, Saul? Stop spamming Coon. I just see Ed Cox Coon. If this is a board from Art Having a Tot. Oh, it's not even rare. Jesus Louises. Fucking nigga. Coon, yes. Ed, put the actual coon. He's spamming the actual coon. I'm sorry, I'm going to put him in my next one. I'm actually going to get to tots again. Six mil wasn't enough.
I put up that on my board as an answer for a French test.
Yeah, I know. You told me.
I just wrote on it, 6 mil wasn't enough. And Alex Rentai just started dying.
Guys, I need to buy rares, I need to buy 9 rares. For another tot.
That's not a lot.
Even though it's not guaranteed. But things in my tot's guarantee, I'm not going to get soul.
Yeah, in my tot's guarantee, I'm just going to see. Spanish, right wing, Celta Vigo.
That's why it can't be anyone else.
Well, yeah, he's the only right winger.
Shut up, Ed.
What? Young man.
Reese, look who I'm buying.
I'm assuming it's Coon. I'm kind of not on it.
Of course it is. Who's on it then? If I've got two, down. Alex is on it, but. I've got one viewer. Where did Alex go?
I'm still here.
You can name me some players. I've bought two so far. Reese, I bought 3 rares. I need 6 more. Reese, name me some rares.
I don't know. Chadley, Musa.
Yes. Yes. Is Jamie still here? Is he doing cup seasons by himself? Podolski, that's a nice one. So Podolski, what was the other one you said? Oh yeah, Musa.
I already said that.
Yeah, I know, that's what I asked what one's it. So Podolski's 1.3. Finally, I got a tot. It only took 100k. It only took me 100k
yeah,
to get a tot.
That sales like 300k.
I know. Well, actually, I don't know, but still. Where's Alex, bro? He must have, like, diarrhea. Another rare. Andy Cowan, Troy Deeney. Let's just get them. I don't know how many rares I want. Let's get Andy Cowan, Troy Deeney, and Andre Gray. So Andy Cowan's 850.
Maybe read what I just heard out loud.
What? Larger niggas burn longer. I thought it said bum for a second.
Out loud. Larger niggas burn longer.
Nigga. I'm getting Ake now. How much is Ake? 1.2. Oh, I bought Ake for 1.2. Bro, that could have been a double tots if Guy was still tots. That would have been so good if it was a double tot. So now I've just got Saul. He's not even that good.
Yeah!
What? 5'11", medium high, left footed.
Saul's probably the best midfielder.
Yeah, 390 stats, 280, not 280, 380s. He's got 99 heading actually.
So there's fucking Jäger Aspas. It's so OP of 99 heading accuracy.
I've bought way too many players, haven't I?
The only one I'd rather have more is probably Casemiro. No, Casemiro, I mean, midfielder wise. Yeah. 88 dribbling, 95 defending, 94 physical, 90 passing. And if he has 92 launches.
If I get another tots in this one, it's actually the Kuhn lock. Because Kuhn gave me. Kuhn gave me tots Saul.
76. Mosa, I know.
That's an inform. What informs La Liga?
Narsin.
What informs La Liga, bros? I've just got inform Mario Gaspar.
That's actually alright.
I'm up to look at La Liga team here.
Isn't he 84?
Yeah, 84 pace, 86 defending, 84 physical, 79 dribbling, 76 shots, 75 passing.
Boy, you can. That's actually really good.
What's that? Mario Gaspar.
Inform Gaspar. Nathan, you could.
I don't care, Nathan, if you could have, OP.
If you pack an inform that's a walkout, you can still get a regular walkout from the pack and that, so.
I got 79 rated in the next pack.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you're watching, it's that difficult. So I've got a Totsa. Coombs giving me luck. He gets me a Totsa in the next pack, inform Mario Gaspar. Beast. Okay, so I need to use Kuhn for every single one. I'm going to do a 7.5k pack one now, quick. Inform Mario Gaspar. He's like, he's got like 70 and 80 all around. He's a right back. Yes. Saturn's ring turned out to be a big nigger with him. Alex, I got Tots Saul and I just got Mario Gaspar inform in the next pack.
Yeah, he did.
Alex, I decided to start using. Alex, I decided to start using Kuhn in the SBCs. It gives me Tots Saul. I use Kuhn in next one. Inform Mario Gaspar. I might have to actually make a La Liga team, and just because my, you know, it looks good so far. Inform Mario Gaspar and Tots Saul. You said you were on the toilet watching it. How dare you? 7.5k pack. Not bored, obviously. Not even a rare, bruh. The 25s and I've got Saul and the inform. Kuhn's giving me the pack block. I'm buying Kuhn first. Oh.
You can still do like an yeah, Ed.
Top 10 Fortnite YouTubers. Look at that, recent pound one.
Buying Musa. Oh, yeah, but it's like 1K, innit?
1.2.
Oh my god. Just get Musa Narsin.
No. Just. Okay, I've got Musa Narsin.
The Wars Prowls.
Narsin's like 1.1.
Okay.
I've got a Totson and inform back to back, I believe, Jamie. And it's the same one. And even though Reese has
Then
but...
get Wilson.
Wait, who did you say? Oh yeah, Ward Prowse.
Wilson. Yeah, well Ward Prowse, then Wilson, yeah. I know you unlocked Croatia.
Yeah, that was yesterday, wasn't it? It's gonna be Koke.
Now get Chadley. Lol. That's alright.
Bro, you be getting double ball. You be getting ball, like multiple
them.
Balls, whilst I'm only getting the tots. And informs.
Yeah, that's
hard. I'm gonna open it, I'm gonna see Spanish, center mid, Atletico Madrid, Saul duplicate. Reese, who else? I'll try Campbell. If I got that, I wouldn't know what I'll do, because I haven't done Zaha, I have done the Zaha. Yeah, but I'm not putting Saul in there. I'm putting Valeri in there and bring on Sal from now on. Screw Valeri, Sal's much better. I'm using Coon, this has got to be another ball, surely. Coon's giving me the pack clock. Yeah, but like Ben's not here, and Michael, and other people. What is a Mexican's favourite sport? Cross-country.
Yeah.
Fun, 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 fun. When a little Reese, where's Coon? That's where I bought him. I didn't buy Coon. Well, I'm not getting anything. I didn't buy Coon for the SBC. Guys, I'm not getting a board. I didn't buy Coon for the SBC. In before another tots. It's a board again. I'll let Reese tell you who it is.
I'm here.
Oh, I've got zero viewers.
How
can you see when I have zero viewers? Oh, Nacho Fernandez again. Someone who should be tot. I'm down to 33,000 coins. And inform Gaspar. I was like, it's an inform. I was like, who the hell's La Liga inform? I was like, you know, it can't be anyone that good. He's 84, he was a walkout. If I get Bale again, I'm going to, like, kill him or something. I'm going to put him in, like, the... Yeah, or just put him in a premium rare thing. How do you get a Jewish girl's number roll up her sleeve? If you don't, you're a bit retarded. No, not when they're being gaseous when they went into Auschwitz.
Alex, just read the
it's
chat
a board in my 7.5. This is going to be Bale. This is going to be Bale. Wait, who's this then? Oh, there. What? That's OP for 7.5. Reese.
No. Oh, I got Benzema.
Benzema and his son. I was like, French striker. I was like, that's Gamera. And it paused. I was like, hang on a second, who's that? But then Benzema.
And you got Gomez.
Yeah, and 82 Gomez. What
and
do you
got
mean?
Got Squad Fitness.
So my best 7.5 have given me a Navas and Benzema. What do you mean?
You got Sal though, haven't you?
Yeah, but these packs should be getting me good stuff. 7.5, so you know. Reese, look what's going into my tots guarantee. Like, look at all these high-rated players. I'm literally not going to have to buy anyone. Like, actually. I mean, I've got an 86 as well.
No, I've got mine at 25. No. Just put Begovic in.
No, he's a god. No, put him into an SPC.
Alex, go on to Nathan's stream and look at all the stuff I've put on it. 6 mil wasn't enough. Saturn's rings turn out to be a big nigger with a hula hoop. What is a Mexican's favourite sport? Cross country, and then how to get a Jewish girl's number? Roll up her sleeve.
Climbing walls. Rock climbing.
Yeah,
Easy.
He just wanted to climb, he just wanted to climb a tree and get an A-star.
We could do reffing as well before, now you can't.
Could you? That's because reffing's too easy. What's the problem with an Asian pet store? There's always a kitchen in the back. What's the problem with an Asian pet store? There's always a kitchen in the back.
Lol. Bed. I swear, the 7.5k packs I've got boards and have been bent more and the other dude.
Go strap your nog. Give a header.
When the GoPro scores.
It's cut up. Your GoPro school. When the GoPro does more than you.
Reese, name me some rares.
Karen Wilson.
I bought him.
Ahmed Musa.
I bought him.
Nothing.
I haven't bought him. Oh, I need to buy Coon. Ask me to buy Coon.
Coon. Coon.
Coon cuckoo.
Give me the coin if you don't, if you're gonna spend them all on packs.
700 for Coon, that's a snipe. Wait, so my last three packs have been a Tots, an Inform, and Benzemar. My pack clock's been on fire in the last like 5-10 minutes. Well, yeah, because 86 Benzemar, 84 Walkout Inform, and in the Tots, 92 rated. Because he's like originally a non-rare. He's originally a non-rare. There he is. I saw he's a non-rare. Was that the other dude? That's the Gabby dude, isn't it?
That's Gabby.
Gabby Stannard. Reese, we're two players short.
Yeah, I realised.
Bia Biani and some other dude, Helder Costa.
Yeah, I did say Helder Costa.
Yeah, but I thought we had enough, so. Shut up, he's a non-rare. I knew he was non-rare, but then I just checked in case and he was a non-rare. Wendell, yeah. I can't say who am I going to buy, but it's just like Wendell. Wendell's not cheap. No, shut up, he's probably a non-rare silver. Guys, I've got 23,000 coins left.
That's two more?
Yeah. Or like three or four. Yeah. I could get like three more, maybe four. Depends on how many rares I get. In like the 7.5s. Like I could get three. I could get none. I could get one. I could get two. That's a great second account. And now we're going to get another Tots because Coon. It's going to be Tots Ronaldo. Nah, it's probably not going to be a board. I've had my last few packs have been OP. Yeah, it's not a board. Who is it though? Like an 82 maybe? Italian striker? Zaza, that's 82. Anyone else? 82, 70, no.
If not, it's 7.5 on the board, then they're probably going to be at top.
I thought an attack, but it becomes an attack.
$7.5k packets of the board. I'm going over to the store. My last one was Benzema, so I'm expecting a non-rare.
Don't you say anything, please.
Okay.
Last one today got a blue. I hope that's a nice pack.
Oh, 1k coins in it, let's go. No, 1k coins.
Doing that position changes for days.
Yeah, I've squad fitnesses for days as well.
I love how Nathan had to open like 80k's worth of packs to get tots opened up. Yeah, the same, Alex.
Bruh.
I did 25, recycled it into this set.
Bruce, look at this.
And then did another 25.
My La Liga team's getting along well. I've got a centre back. Hang on a second. Reese, look at my La Liga team. It's actually looking like a beast.
That actually does look alright.
Bale, Sal, Benzema, Navas, Koke, Carvajal, Mario, Gaspar, Jimenez, Lopez, and then just lots of non-rares.
Well, let's recycle the non-rares.
Yeah, after this. So, I need to get 8 to rares. I haven't actually used Sal, I've just been spamming the packs. Oh, I missed out on a Coon for 700, but I'm still going for 900, so... Coon actually gave me a Tots and an Inform, what a beast. He got me for Sal, and I put him in the next one after I got Inform Mario Gaspar. He is a Tots. I put Team of the Year in. I put a God in and got a Tots out. I would, because I don't need any like forwards, because I've got, you know, Sterling and stuff. And like, even in my La Liga team, Bale, Benzema, even though he's probably not the best up front, but he's not going to have him because he's untradeable. Who else? Wilson. Why can't who be Spanish?
Sal.
He is Spanish.
Sal.
Why can't Sal be Spanish? Hang on a second. Just to do packs. Oh. is it a problem I said on like Wednesday I'm not going to do any more SBCs for the Tots? I've spent like all my coins on the League of Tots upgrades, not even the actual Tots SBC. All of it, yes.
Yeah.
I've got like 60k in my team now.
Read the chat, Nathan.
What do you call stoned Mexicans? Baked beans? I don't actually understand that. No. I sold him for bad. When I sold him ages ago, because I just didn't... Like, he was good, but he just turned bad.
Right, a word.
Inform 84 young. And it's better than its tots, and I don't understand why.
Indoors price is looking nice.
I don't know why I bought him, he's 1.3k, but...
yeah!
Now Campbell. Someone 15k, oh, 14,966 coins. Why did Jamie Caruana put you're so popular? Oh, now he's watching streams because he's in bed. He's watching some packs. You have two viewers. Jamie, stay for the packs, you fat coon. That's just La Liga players.
Do you like what I said to Jamie?
Hell's bed. I'm downstairs. Jamie, you're gonna stay on my stream, you coon. Look, this is what you are, this coon. It's a Milan coon. Ah! I don't know, probably.
No, it's like what I said.
Sofa bed. Jamie, I'm gonna get a tot. I've got the god Andy Cowens, and I'm putting Coon in there as well. Coon got me the tots. Nah, ain't watching that shit. He's not watching it. I guarantee I'm gonna get tots now. Because he just went out. No, he said, ain't watching that shit. When I'm probably gonna get like a tots now, because he just said he's not watching it. Come on, be aboard. Coon, get me aboard. Get me a tots. Get me a tots. Get me a tots. He's watching. Oh, it's not aboard. He's watching Eurovision, bro. That's like the bearded woman, isn't it? It's like when Eurovision. It's like the best song from every nation. You have to sing it, and I don't know what. Yeah. So I got Ben Yedder in that. Yeah, and whoever wins. Is it? That's how Epic Sax Guy came a thing. That was in Eurovision. Yeah. do you realize a bearded woman won Eurovision like last year or whenever it was?
2 years ago.
Jabba. My dad was like, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna come up here and throw your PlayStation out the window. So I became quiet.
I'm gonna regret what
autism's
I just
autism's got Eurovision. 7.5k pack, is it a rare? Actually, it could be a board, you never know. No, it's not a board. It's not a rare, jeez. Yeah, I can afford about one more 25k pack. And then... Hmm? No, I'm doing 25k packs. I've got so much better stuff in it. I packed Dennis Suarez in my last one, so now I'm going to get Tot Suarez. Because that's how it works.
That's not how it
works. 7. What's the matter? You just better choose yourself. Why do I already have a Campbell in my club? He left. It's only Reese. I've got 37 comments. I've got two people on. I'm up, Jamie. Yeah, I've got 37 comments, that's got to be a world record. Most of them are memes, but... Nah, you spam Coon like 5 times.
I would definitely spam you honest.
Mm. Yeah, you can witness my last pack. You know I'm getting something good when I'm on 11,666 coins. 666.
That's bad. Unless you bought Coon.
And I just bought Andy Carroll, and now I'm buying Coon. Oh, zero people on the live stream, what do you mean? I've been live streaming for 2.5 hours, or 2 hours, 35 minutes and 27 seconds. Rares, Ward-Prowse. I don't know how many more players I need to buy, but... Yeah. I can hear. Oh no, two people aren't yet. Reese joined back. What? If it's untradeable, or it depends what one it is. Yeah, it depends what Tots and, you know, Icon is. Probably a Tots, because most of them are better than the crap ones, but unless it's like R9, but... Yeah, have you seen his team now? His best player is Ribery, untradeable. He spent all of his coins on two player packs. I've spent 150k on packs.
I'm actually spending a mil on the legal upgrades.
Yeah, that'd be like guaranteed like 10 tots. Actually, it wouldn't be, but it would be guaranteed probably at least 5. I don't have enough players. Alex, are you watching? Yeah, I've just submitted it. I'm on 7k, so I can't afford another one. I'm on 5.5. Are you on it?
It's not on my bench, it's 293 rated players on it.
100k packs in the store, 55s. I said there's two different 55s in this dirt. Yeah, tell me when you're actually watching. Oh. You're a bit far behind, but... It's probably not even going to be a board. No. Hang on. This
FIFA
man should have had a top.
A lot better than FIFA 18.
This man should have had a TOTS. I'm sorry. Who beat this man to a TOTS at right back? Vassalio. Carvajal didn't get a TOTS because I packed him earlier. Let's watch the video to see who actually beat him to the fucking TOTS. Oh, I packed his info. I've packed up the good right backs, apart from Wan Fran, unless he got the tops. I don't actually know him.
Got to love when you play your last game, you try and get tight and you get kicked out in the first minute of the game. Fuck my life. Well, at least I can do another La Liga upgrade. So I got promotion at least. I have 8k, so better. Look.
Let's see, Ter Stegen, Ramos, Alba, Piqué, Cruz, Parejo, Sal, Ronaldo, Messi, Griezmann, wait, what? There's one right back that beat him somehow. Sergi Roberto.
Oh, yeah, come on, he's had a good season.
I'm gonna end my stream now. For the three people that are watching.